Naughty Norman was feeling particularly mischievous today. It's a Saturday and he was out and about in his go-kart. Dillis Price was just about to shut her shop and said to Norman, "You can go out for an hour and then I want you back for your tea." "Oh, Mum, I'll be back, don't worry." And with that, he raced off. "I don't know," said Dillis to herself, "that Norman will be the death of me." Norman felt that it was getting a little colder, and then he noticed it was starting to snow. "Oh, cool," he thought, but he didn't realise how dangerous it was going to be. The snow was starting to lay. And then it turned out to be a bit of a whiteout. Naughty Norman was in trouble. He got out of his little go-kart and he just didn't know what to do. But he thought to himself, "I know, I'll climb up this snowy ridge." And he did. It turned out to be a cavern full of snow and Naughty Norman slipped. And he fell right into the centre. Tom Thomas was out and about in Wallaby Hut and he had seen just what happened to Norman, so he ran through the emergency to the emergency control centre at the fire station in Pontypandy. Fireman Sam and Elvis Cridlington arrived in Jupiter and they could see poor Naughty Norman Price in the distance. "Poor Norman, he really needs our help," said Fireman Sam. "I know, I've got a top idea." Fireman Sam popped into the emergency rescue basket and Elvis Cridlington pushed him across the ice towards Naughty Norman. Naughty Norman was freezing. Fireman Sam reassured Naughty Norman, "Don't worry, Norman, we'll have you out of here in no time." Poor Norman was shivering and he was turning blue. Norman managed to pull himself up onto the ridge. Fireman Sam grabbed hold of him quickly and rescued him into the emergency basket. Naughty Norman was safely in the basket with Fireman Sam, but the drama wasn't over. Elvis Cridlington needed to hook up the fire rescue vehicle to the basket and winch them off the ice. This new fire rescue vehicle is a top new addition to all of the fire rescue vehicles that they have in Pontypandy, and Elvis Cridlington hooked up the basket with the winch. He was able to drag them both to safety. "That was a top job, Elvis, but we need to get this young lad home to where it's nice and warm and dry." So they hopped into Jupiter, back to Pontypandy. So if you like Fireman Sam, and if you like toys, be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel. Also, four boxes will appear. Be sure to press on one of those boxes to continue the toy fun. And today I've got this amazing toy to share with you. It's the Fireman Sam Fire Station, and this one includes Elvis. So it says, look at the back to see inside. Ooh, this sounds exciting. Oh wow, an Elvis is inside there, and there's a fireman's pole as well. And here it says it includes Elvis the figure, a flip down fire feature, opening garage doors and a working fireman's pole. So this is super cool, guys, and we've even got a double garage door there as well. Let's unbox this wonderful toy and take a closer look, shall we? Okay, so let's open it from the bottom. And we all need a screwdriver. Okay, so I just undo the last little bit. Oh, no, need to undo this screw a little bit more. Okay. So this is inside, the inside view of the fire station, and here's the front. So we'll just take it out. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Just get rid of the packaging. And we'll just take out this string. There's lots of packaging inside. Okay, so here's our fireman's pole. And of course, here's Elvis. So we just need to take all of this off to get him out. And here he is, ready for action. And let's try him on the fireman's pole. So we just clip him on there. Okay, here he comes. Cool. And let's just swing around and take a look inside the fire station. Got all the equipment there, the helmets and the oxygen cylinders, also a cabinet for them to keep their uniforms and the alarm. And of course the garage doors that just flip open. And also flames that flip down, which is very cool. Now, boys and girls, it's time for a story featuring Elvis, Fireman Sam, Mike Flood, Naughty Norman, and the forklift truck. It's a busy day in Pontypandy today. Fireman Sam and Elvis Cridlington are checking things out just to make sure that they're all A-OK. So firstly, they're going to check out Jupiter. They check out the master alarm. Yes, that's working very well, and Elvis wants to try out the fireman's pole, and it's working just fine. Meanwhile, over at Mike Flood's workshop, Mike is waiting for a special delivery. He's waiting for some special tools. They are going to be delivered on a forklift truck. He is so excited, and he can see the forklift coming now. But the forklift truck seems to be unbalanced, and oh my goodness, it's knocking over Mike, and the cargo is gone, and now so is the forklift, and the forklift truck burst into flames. It was Naughty Norman in the cargo box that made the forklift so unbalanced it toppled over. Norman could see that Mike Flood, his friend, was in danger, so he dragged him out of the way. Naughty Norman made sure that Mike Flood was okay. He sat him up next to his van. Thank goodness that Fireman Sam and Elvis Cridlington were just next door, and Fireman Sam had seen what had happened. So they sprung into action to put out the flames. Here's Fireman Sam now with the Super Soaker. He'll have those flames out in no time. Well done, Fireman Sam. You've saved the day. With Elvis's help, Fireman Sam managed to turn the forklift truck up the right way. And the driver was just fine. And off he went to make more deliveries. Now, where's that naughty Norman Price? I need to have a word with him. And as usual, Norman was nowhere to be seen. He was hitching a ride on the back of the forklift, no doubt heading for more trouble. So then guys, if you like Fireman Sam and if you like toys, be sure to touch on the like button. Also, be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel and you can see the videos first. And for more Fireman Sam fun, touch on one of the four boxes that will shortly appear. It's a beautifully hot sunny Sunday afternoon in Pontypandy, and the folk of Pontypandy are waiting at the tram stop. They're waiting for Trevor Evans. They plan to have a trip around the village and to end up at the beach. They are all prepared for their trip. They've bought their swimming costumes. Dennis Price has packed some sandwiches. Helen Flood has got some sausage rolls. And Radar is so excited to be going into the sea, and he might catch a stick or two. They had only been waiting a few minutes, and naughty Norman Price was already bored. "Oh, ma'am, where's the tram? Where's Trevor Evans?"
"Norman, behave yourself."
"He won't be long," said Dillis Price. But Norman wanted to have a run around. So he started to chase the purple minion. But luckily, Trevor Evans turned up in the tram in the nick of time before Naughty Norman and the purple minion could get into too much trouble. It's a beautiful city liner tram, and Trevor Evans is very proud of it and spent all day long yesterday cleaning and polishing it. "How do, folks," says Trevor Evans. "Right, all aboard my lovely tram, and off we go." So first on board were the Flood family. That's Mike Flood, Helen Flood, and their little girl Mandy. They couldn't wait to spend a lovely day together in the sunshine. And next it's Dillis Price's turn to get onto the tram. She's brought along Radar. She can't wait to spend the time by the sea and also with Trevor Evans. She's a little bit sweet on Trevor Evans, so she's going to have a lovely day. And lastly, Naughty Norman Price and the Purple Minion need to get on. But where are they? They've opened the doors behind Trevor Evans and are going to sneak in there. Oh, they are being mischievous. Well, everybody's on board, so it's time to head off. Trevor Evans was just making sure that his passengers were comfortable. Righty-ho, let's be on our way. Trevor shut the tram door and off he went. Here comes the Road Ripper's dumper truck. It was swerving all over the place. The back of the truck was full of M&Ms. tipper truck has lost its load of M&Ms and they're all over the tram track and the road. But goodness me, the front of the vehicle is smoking. And the flames spread to the tram. Trevor Evans leapt out of the tram and made sure all of his passengers were standing at a safe distance away. The purple minion was feeling a little scared, but Nurse Blood comforted him and made sure that he was all okay. Goodness me, said Trevor Evans, the flames are spreading. I need to get help quick. I need to ring Fireman Sam. Sam now in Jupiter and his bull Elvis Griddlington and Penny Morris to help with the emergency. Elvis Griddlington's in charge of crowd control. He's making sure that everybody keeps well back and at a safe distance, especially that naughty Norman Price. Great fires of London, says Fireman Sam. This fire is beginning to take hold. We need to act quickly, Penny. You go on the super soaker and I'll get the super soaking hose. Penny stayed cool and calm and she was soon able to put out the flames on the tram. Well done, Penny. And working together, Penny Morris and Fireman Sam soon put out the flames on the truck. Last surge of water then, Penny, and it'll soon be out. I'm on it, says Penny Morris. And with that, the flames were out. And with that, the crowd let out a huge roar. And Trevor Evans couldn't thank the firefighters of Pontypandy enough. It's all in a day's work, says Fireman Sam. I know, says Trevor Evans, but you were just amazing. Oh, thank you so much. So then guys, if you like toys and if you like Fireman Sam, be sure to touch one of the boxes that will appear shortly to continue the toy fun. For a story featuring the police radar trap vehicle. It was a busy day in Pontypandy town centre. Mandy Flood had taken her pet goat to town. She was also being helped by her mum, Helen Flood, the local nurse. Mandy was really proud of her little goat and she wanted everybody to see it, but the goat was a little difficult to control. Meanwhile, Dillis Price and Trevor Evans were chatting outside Bella Lasagna's lovely restaurant. I think Dillis was hoping that Trevor Evans would ask her out on a date. Well, you never know. And Mike Flood was up a ladder fixing the ice cream sign outside Dillis Price's shop. He'd got all of his tools in his tool belt and he was about to start work. When who should come round the corner at a terrific speed? That's that naughty Norman Price. He's speeding around the town centre in his little go-kart and he's making such a terrific noise. And it scared the goat. Naughty Norman hadn't seen the highway police patrol vehicle, and it was a speed trap, but he was still going so fast. So fast, he knocked Mike Flood off his ladder.
Ouch!
Oh dear, poor Mike Flood, and even Naughty Norman is in trouble. Helen Flood, Trevor Evans and even Dennis Price came to the rescue and came to help their friends. Mike Flood was okay, he just needed to sit up for a while. But Norman, he just needed to lie down. He felt as if everything was swimming around. But Norman was in more trouble because the Highway Patrol police, they had caught him speeding with their special camera. Naughty Norman was able to get up and he felt okay, and also Mike Flood was okay as well. But Dennis Price had to say to her son, Norman, you should not be speeding, it's so dangerous. And even the highway patrol vehicle had caught you on camera. Now you may not be in trouble, but I will be in big trouble. So boys and girls, it's just not a good idea to do any sort of speeding in a public area. It's just not safe. All sorts of accidents could occur. So then boys and girls, make sure you stay safe and make sure that you don't get into trouble like Naughty Norman. it seems to be working tickety-boo. Hi there guys, this is Tracy here and welcome back to the MG Tracy Club. And today we're looking at a Fireman Sam mini rescue playset featuring Jupiter. So this is in a range of click and collect. And so there are other types of mini playsets to collect. There's the Ocean Rescue Center and also the Fireman Sam Fire Station. So let's unbox it and take a look. Very cool. And just inside the bottom here, we have all of our pieces. So they can just slide out. Oh, and we've got stickers as well. Cardboard pieces. And some instructions. It looks like we've got a ramp there. Here we have the rest of the pieces. That looks like a little turntable. And so we've got some other pieces to keep on. And looks like we've got the front of the fire station. And this is our last piece. Okay guys, let's get building. So there you go then guys, that's the Fireman Sam Mini Rescue playset, which clicks into the Fireman Sam Mini Rescue Animal Hospital playset. And I've also added an animal rescue vehicle with a trailer and Venus, Jupiter and Phoenix. So if you like Fireman Sam and if you like toys, be sure to like this video and be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel. Also, you'll see four boxes that will appear. Touch on one of those boxes to continue the Fireman Sam fun. See here and welcome back to the MG Tracy Club. So, let's play What's in Fireman Sam's Magic Lunchbox today. Taking it real slow. Feels like I'm spinning down the middle. Don't know which way to go. Oh no. Feels like I'm spinning down the middle. Don't know which way to go. play What's in Fireman Sam's Magic Lunchbox today? It's Naughty Norman Price and Firefighter Penny Morris. It's Charlie Jones the fisherman, it's Mike Fudd the handyman, and it's Tom Thomas the pilot of Wallaby One. It's Mandy Flood and her mum, Nurse Helen Flood. It's Elvis Cridlington and Station Officer Steele. Hi there, chaps. It's Dillis Price, the local shopkeeper, and it's Trevor Evans, the bus driver. And lastly, we have Fireman Sam and the rescue dummy. And Fireman Sam is giving the rescue dummy a Fireman Sam lift. We have a 4-pack of die-cast Fireman Sam vehicles. We have Neptune, we have Hydrus, we have the animal rescue vehicle, and we have Jupiter. So then guys, if you like toys and if you like Fireman Sam, be sure to like this video and be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel. Also, 4 boxes will appear. Touch on any of those boxes to continue the toy fun. It was a bright sunny afternoon in Pontypandy and very quiet. Bella Lasagna, she was cooking meatballs in her lovely restaurant. Trevor Evans has taken his bus full of passengers down to the dockside and down to see Ocean Rescue. And Dillis Price and Naughty Norman Price were outside Dillis's lovely shop. Norman was feeling bored again, and he was sitting in the trolley. "Norman, will you get out of that trolley?" said Mrs. Price. "Oh, Mum, I'm okay." But Norman kept swinging on the trolley. She said, "Norman, Norman, will you get out of that trolley? You're going to have an accident." "Oh, I'm okay, Mum." But just as he said that, Fireman Sam came round the corner in Mercury. and the trolley slid off the pavement straight in front of Mercury. Oh no, they're going to collide! Naughty Norman was flung out of the cart, Dillis Price was set into a panic, and poor Fireman Sam's Mercury had toppled over. But disaster struck. It was punctured. The engine had been punctured and all the petrol was pouring out. And then, oh my goodness me, Mercury burst into flames. Oh no, what shall I do, says Dillis Price. She was in a right flat. But she pulled herself together and thought, I've got to rescue my Norman. So she pulled Norman out of harm's way and made sure that he was okay. Norman was fine. So Dillis Price, quick thinkingly, she went straight into her shop to get the fire extinguisher. Fireman Sam made sure just the other day that Dillis Price had a working fire extinguisher in the shop for any type of emergency. But Dillis was sure pleased that she had it today, and so she set up the fire extinguisher. And before you knew it, the flames started to die down. Oh, cool! Well done, ma'am! You really did sort out those flames!
Good job, calls Fireman Sam as he pushes Mercury to the right position.
Are you okay, says Dillis Price to Fireman Sam. Yes, I'm fine, Dillis, but you don't need to worry about me. You need to worry about your son, Naughty Norman. He really shouldn't be sitting in supermarket trolleys and just playing around. We could have had an enormous disaster, you know, Dillis.
I know, Fireman Sam, says Dillis.
Right, come on then, Norman. You can come inside with me for the rest of the afternoon and help me with my chores. There's lots of washing up to do.
Oh, ma'am, do I have to?
Yes, you do, Norman. Come on.
And with that, Naughty Norman Price went into the shop to help his mum, Dillis. And Fireman Sam tried to start up Mercury, but it was coughing and spluttering and spluttering and coughing. So he thought, I need to take it to the Ponty Pandy garage to make sure that it's safe. And off he went. If you like toys and if you like Fireman Sam, be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel and be sure to like this video. Also, four boxes will appear at the end of this video, and if you touch on one of those boxes, you can continue with the toy fun. Everybody loves and adores it. It's so huge and the Christmas tree lights are so beautiful. But disaster has struck. Evil Captain Hook has put a spell on the Christmas tree. He's made the lights so bright that whoever looks at the Christmas tree will be put under an evil spell.
Whoever looks at the Christmas tree, says Captain Hook, will set fire to everything around. Whoa!
And with that, he was gone. Bumblebee was just coming along the road and decided to take a moment to look at the amazing Christmas tree at Ocean Rescue. The lights are so beautiful, he thought, and then he started to transform. The evil spell was cast on Bumblebee. And Bumblebee was setting fire to everything in sight. First it was the Christmas tree, and then it was Ocean Rescue. The Incredible Hulk was nearby and he was watching Captain Hook, and he knew exactly what he was up to. So he was on a mission to make Captain Hook give up his evil plan. He was very angry. So Captain Hook agreed to take off the spell off of the Christmas tree. Under the spell of the Christmas tree lights, Bumblebee was going mad. He was setting light to everything. But thank goodness our hero next door, Fireman Sam, arrived just in the nick of time and started to transform. This is cool. Wow, look at Fireman Sam. He's enormous. And Fireman Sam's good friend, the Incredible Hulk, came along to lend a hand. He was fantastic with the Super Soaker. Were out. Well done, Fireman Sam, and well done, Incredible Hulk. If you like toys and if you like Fireman Sam, be sure to like this video then, guys, and be sure to subscribe to the NG Tracy channel so that you can see the videos first. Also, four boxes will appear. Touch on any of those boxes to continue the toy fun. Hey guys, this is Tracy here and welcome back to the MG Tracy Club. And today I've got a new fire engine to share with you, and it's by a company called Driven, and it's got lights and sounds, and it says that it's a tough rig with real play. So let's unbox it and take a look inside. We'll just take it off the cardboard. Oh, this is pretty straightforward. I hope to get this off. Alright, and here we go. Cool. So this is what the real thing would look like then, guys. And this is our toy. So it looks pretty cool, and we can open all four doors, two on this side and two on this side. When you press down on the roof just here, it makes sounds. Looks like it's got some tape here for us to take off, and the ladder can be removed here. And let's take a look at the ladder on the roof. So it's extendable, and it also twists from side to side. So that is our fantastic fire engine from Driven. I particularly like the doors that open on either side and also the sounds. Fireman Sam had a busy day riding around on Mercury. And here he comes now. Oh, hi Fireman Sam, how are you today?
I'm very well, says Fireman Sam. I'm just going to park up Mercury because I'm going to take a look at the very special fire engine that's come all the way from America. And I think my very good friends Peppa Pig and her little brother George are going to come and see the fire engine too. So it's all busy here.
So Jupiter was parked in the fire station garage, and also Fireman Sam parked Mercury just to the side. So Fireman Sam and Station Officer Steel were all ready and waiting in their best firefighting uniform, ready and waiting for the American fire truck to arrive. And hey, what's that they can hear now? It's the amazing American fire truck.
Wow, it's so cool, says Fireman Sam. I can't wait to test out all the equipment.
Peppa Pig and Little George were a little bit late. They'd been having trouble with their fire engine. It had been coughing and spluttering, but here they come now. And out they hopped. Peppa Pig was telling Fireman Sam why they were late. There's something wrong with the engine, Fireman Sam. And with that, there was a loud explosion.
Oh no, says Peppa Pig. My lovely fire engine is on fire.
And little George burst into tears.
Oh dear, rightio, come on you two. We've got to get you out of harm's way, says Station Officer Steel.
Now then, you two, says Station Officer Steel, you stand over here and myself and Fireman Sam will put the flames out. Don't you worry, but you stay here. You stay where it's nice and safe.
Okay, Fireman Sam, said Peppa Pig and George. We'll be good. We'll stay here.
Fireman Sam had his super duper foaming fire extinguisher, but just in case, Station Officer Steel also had a backup fire extinguisher, and Fireman Sam got to work.
He's so cool, that Fireman Sam!
And before you knew it, the flames were starting to die down.
That's jolly good show, says Station Officer Steel to Fireman Sam. Flames are nearly out.
Well done, Fireman Sam, says Station Officer Steel. I didn't even need to use my backup fire extinguisher.
That was so good.
Well, it's all in a day's work, says Fireman Sam. Peppa Pig and her little brother George came running over to thank Fireman Sam.
Oh, our lovely fire engine has been saved. Thank you, Fireman Sam.
Well, thank you for being so good, Peppa Pig and George. And thank you for standing well back.
And for being so good, I'll give you a guided tour of our special visiting fire engine all the way from America.
Oh, wow, that's super cool, says George. Peppa Pig says, if there's ever any real emergency, be sure to stand out of harm's way.
So then guys, if you like toys, and if you like Fireman Sam, be sure to like this video and be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel. Also, four boxes will appear. Touch on one of those boxes and you can continue the toy fun.
there guys, this is Tracy here and welcome back to the MG Tracy Club, and I've got an exciting double unboxing for you today of Fireman Sam vehicles. And firstly, I've got Wallaby 1, the rescue helicopter, and here I've got the drive and steer Jupiter. So let's start with Wallaby 1. It's bright orange in colour with yellow rotor blades that spin. Also, it has a rescue sling just here. And let's take a look at the rest of the box. So here we have the World of Fireman Sam. Lots of exciting toys there to collect and exciting buildings as well. And here's a picture of the Wallaby 1, and it says that the blades spin there, and also it includes the rescue sling. And here's a picture of our hero Fireman Sam. So let's unbox it. So here we are guys, let's take a close look, shall we? Wow, it looks magnificent. Let's check out the blades. Very cool. So I've got my own figures here, and firstly, here's Tom Thomas. There we go, he's already in position, and now we need to demonstrate the safety harness. And here it is, so you can have it in position one. And we have Naughty Norman demonstrating. Very good, Norman. And here we have position two. And we have Mike Flood to demonstrate.
A little help, please.
Well done, Mike! That's the fantastic rescue Wallaby 1. And next up, we have the drive and steer Jupiter. Jupiter is the pride of Ponty Pandy, and this particular vehicle plays the Fireman Sam theme tune. It's a wireless remote controlled Jupiter. How fantastic! So let's take a close look at our Jupiter. And let's check out the ladder. That's pretty cool. So let's turn it on. Here's our awesome steering wheel. So we've got a start button, we've got a phrases button, a forward and reverse, and a turbo button.
Great fires of London! Come on then, let's go! Great fires of London!
If you like Fireman Sam, and if you like toys, be sure to like this video and be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel, and in a moment you'll see four boxes. Be sure to touch on one of the boxes and you can see lots more Fireman Sam fun.